Hey dear friends, welcome back to the part 12 tutorial, our JavaFX tutorial. In this section I want to work with menu bar, how you can make menu. So let's create a class menu demo. Okay, so we have menu. I want to extend this from menu bar. Okay, so let's create a constructor method. So I want to create menu. Okay, file, help, and submenu. Okay, so I want to initialize them inside constructor method. That's 3-1. Okay, new, you know, now we initialize it. This is file, you know, this is help, you know. As you can see here, we have constructor with node graphic and items. Okay, and this is a sub menu. Okay, so let's add them by get items. Get menus. I think we have get menu dot add all file and help. Okay, but this is a sub menu. I want to add it. Get items. I want to add the sub menu as items of my file menu. Dot add sub menu. Okay, like this. So let's create here. Let's create here some items. Sub menu dot get items dot add all arrays as list. Here we can have list of array menu items. New menu items with a string text. For example, item 1. Okay, 3, 4, 5. So this is our menu, and I want to add this. And also you can add some new menu item for your File menu also. Okay, let's add it to our layout. Let's add some border pen. Okay. New border pen. And I want to change this as stack. Okay. Root dot set top new menu demo and root dot set center. Let's add this in the center. Let's add the stack. Okay. Okay, let's run. As you can see, it works nice. This is our help menu and this is our file menu. And as you can see, our sub menu has the another menu and we have the exit menu. Okay. Also you can add some event to your menu, okay? For example, exit menu item exit is equal to this, and let's add the exit dot set on action. Let's create an action. This dot get seen. Okay, dot get stage. That get parent stage we don't have, so this dot close it doesn't have this dot get seen. Okay, let's stitch. Let's make an stitch. Stitch is equal to e dot get source dot get let's put this stage. Let's here have our note. Get scene dot get window. Yeah. Make sure get sources a node, okay? Okay. And then you can close this. So let's run. Okay, this works nice. And let's exit. So there is some problem. That is because this our Mino is not directly inside the scene. So because that there is some problem. So and instead of this, you can get work easily. Okay, system dot exit and pass. Let's run again. Okay, that's work. So thank you for your watch. For your watching, and see you in the next video. Goodbye, and make sure you subscribe my channel youtube.com/barnamem. This is my channel URL. Goodbye.